my way to work, and it is not completely dry at the moment. So that's my camera, why my camera is in a waterproof case. As you can hear by the sound, it's not the best sound, but there is sound. A little drizzle at the moment. Not too cold actually. Still wearing shorts. I did change my sleeveless shirt for a polo shirt. I have to go home in the evening when it will be a lot colder. I did leave a little earlier from home than the last 2 days. Not because I did not have anything to do. Just to give myself a little more time to change my clothes. Whew. Backpack on my back. No flip-flops, but some decent shoes, sporty shoes, not running shoes. Think that I don't make it get wet. Forklift busy with a container in the distance, lifting it, rolling it, or driving it around. Probably gonna put it down again. Let's assume that this will not be staying up in the air for the whole day. I think, but I'm not for sure, that's 16 or 17 degrees or so. Now this evening I will have to drive in darkness, so I brought with me my bike light, fully charged it, also the red light for the back is with me. My ride back from work to home will be the next movie after this one. I heard on the news, by the way, this morning that we'll get warmer days as of the beginning of next week. 24, 25 degrees again during daytime. Nice second little summer, which always is nice. Higher temperatures within reason, of course. You know, I'm not a fan of big high temperatures, but within reason this could be nice. Wiping the lens for a bit. There is some rain, so little bit of water on the lens. Well, hopefully it will not be as busy as yesterday. Yesterday when I got home from work, it was incredibly busy on the bike lanes. Not much fun actually. So let's find out in a few turns when I'm on the bike lane how busy it is. And probably how irritating it is when it's busy. By the way, I'm sorry for the poor sound when the waterproof case is on. The camera has a muffled sound. Can't change anything about it. And it's still drizzling, so I'm not going to take the risk of ruining my camera when it's not needed. Actually is a day to ruin your camera deliberately. Well, with a polo shirt, and it does actually make a warm drive at the moment. Maybe I should have gone with the sleeveless shirt, a much thinner fabric, and leave this one in the bag for this evening. Choices, choices. And sometimes bad, sometimes very good. Enough, the traffic is only from opposite direction. It should actually be no issue for me. Let's go straight. Seems to be the better option every time. Look at my watch. A little after 1. I have to start it. 1:30, so still a lot of time to get to work and change my clothes. Always have idiots who facing traffic with the back. She didn't look that smart, so probably have escaped somewhere. Why on earth? Cannot imagine. It will not and will not be okay with it, like people walk in traffic on a bike lane facing forward and not looking at the traffic that's coming from behind. Nearly there are killed people that way, hit by cars, walking like that. Who's to blame? By the way, in the bike lane where I had to turn in a few meters, was somebody walking up from the right. Didn't know if you saw her. I would not have braked if she walked on. If you don't look out, you will be ran over. And next time you know to look right and left and right again before you cross a road. Well, almost at work. I enjoyed the ride, hopefully you did. Not really. Bad ride today, but it's gonna put it online anyway. Like and subscribe if you want to. Hit the bell button for a notification. If you'd like to share something, comment section below. See you next time. Have a great day and be safe out there.